Located Auckland Museum. compensation corporation. I hope you never need it, but it's nice to know, eh? Next door to Auckland City Hospital is the Starship Children's Hospital. The exterior has fern-colored canopies, and the inside is decorated in warm colors and fabric. Nothing like the ground zero hospital environment.
Thank you. outside his winter garden.
Also features an outdoor aquarium, part of New Zealand Ferns. It's a great way to get a sense of what it's like traveling in the bush. That's what we call hiking. writes, as we sometimes exclaim, sweet-ass. Another slang expression you'll hear a lot is, yeah, nah. A short way of saying, I acknowledge what you said, but I disagree. experience firsthand the cramped quarters filled with scientific specimens and photographs collected by one of the first land explorations of Antarctica. Nearby, you'll find some of Antarctica's most famous residents, king penguins. Every year, it's a treat to watch the fledgling penguins making their first attempt to waddle through the snow. You may find yourself thinking of the adorable Mumble in the movie Happy Feet. You'll also encounter eels, sharks, turtles, stingrays, octopuses, seahorses, and dozens more sea creatures large and small. No trip to Auckland is complete us from the outside world. This was one of the last lands on Earth.